100+ years
ago, 146 underclass immigrant women were trapped by a horrible fire in this historical building, the Triangle Shirtwaist Factory. 100 years after, we find that the same fire is still burning, trapping a new group of underclass immigrant women workers, the thousands of home care aides, into the private homes for 24 hours for days on end. Under whose watch?
Governor Cuomo!
This is under whose watch?
Governor Cuomo!
24 hours. For 10 years, some for 20 years. Their labor undervalued and underpaid. They don't go to sleep at night. They developed chronic illnesses. And they died disproportionately from COVID!
Shame!
Under whose watch?
Cuomo!
Under whose watch?
Cuomo!
Under whose watch?
Cuomo!
This fire is spreading from the heart of New York State, the most progressive place in America. Under whose watch?
Cuomo!
This fire is spreading nationwide to many different industries now, to workers of various trades, of all genders, race, income levels, age groups, ethnic backgrounds. Under whose watch?
Cuomo!
Under whose watch?
Cuomo!
And what do we want?
No more 24!
What do we want?
No more 24!
What do we want?
No more 24!
And when do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
No more 24!
When do we want it?
Now!
If we as a class don't end the 24-hour workday today, we won't have no power. We won't have no control of our time and our lives, and we won't have no futures.
Shame!
Shame on you!
Shame!
Governor Cuomo, shame on you!
Governor Cuomo, shame on you!
Governor Cuomo,
shame on you!
Governor Cuomo,
shame on you!
Governor Cuomo,
shame on you!
Stop abusing immigrant women workers. Stop abusing the working class, Governor Cuomo. So we'll do a chance later, but first of all, we're gonna invite our first speakers, and of course, they're the home care workers, and for the past 5 years, have stood up and spoken against the 24-hour workday condition. Let's welcome Candy Song, representing all the home care aides who spoke up to the stage.
大家好，我姓宋的，是一名家庭的护理员，现在因为受伤了，暂时未上班，自己都成了病人了。我今天站在这里是代表我们所有的护理员的姐妹，感谢所有支持我们的个人、团体和民选的官员，同时告诉康姆州长，我们受够了。 24小时的病人都是生活不能够自理的病人，我们日夜照顾他们，根本不可能得到连续的睡眠时间。几多护理员都是因为长期24小时的工作，身体都搞垮了，亦照顾不到家庭。这种工作安排和100多年前被关在三角衣厂里面，没日没夜地做工，最后被烧死的女工有什么区别？ 我这种不人道的行为
難道政府、保險公司和護理公司看不到嗎？聽不到嗎？難道是因為我們是婦女，是有色的種族，州長就允許僱主繼續這樣剝削和虐待我們？有剝削就有鬥爭，我們強力要求州長馬上通過法案，取消24小時的工作日，把它分成兩班制，否則我們會鬥爭到底，這個就是我們護理員的心聲。多謝大家。
My name is Song, an intern home attendant. I'm here today representing all the home care workers to thank all the individuals, groups, and elected officials for supporting our fight. And also to tell Governor Cuomo, enough is enough. Those who need 24 hours of care cannot take care of themselves. We take care of them day and night, so it's impossible for us to have continuous sleep. Because of years of 24-hour shift, many home attendants' health has been damaged and they don't have time to be with their families. Isn't this similar to the conditions of the garment workers a century ago who were locked in the Triangle Shirtwaist factory in this building, working day and night and burned to death in the end? Are the government, insurance companies, and home care agencies blind to such inhumane working conditions we are in? How can Governor Cuomo allow the companies to exploit and abuse us with 24-hour workdays? Is it because we are women of color? Wherever there's exploitation, there's struggle against it. We strongly demand Governor Cuomo pass the legislation to turn 24-hour shift into split shift. Otherwise, we'll continue to fight till the end. This is the voice of the home care workers. Thank you.
Thank you, Zushin, for translating. Next, we have Christine.